Aside from UFC 236, I'm here to congratulate Richard Franklin for being inducted in the Hall of Fame finally. Well, Rich Franklin, he is currently one FC executive in Singapore, but I've got to say that this Ohio native actually left a big trail in the world of UFC. I just love this guy. I started loving him after this KO to Nate Quarry, if you remember well, this left punch. I noticed him after that and started loving him. Even when I was playing UFC Undisputed 3, I played with Ace. His style, Muay Thai, boxing, pancration, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, southpaw fighter. I actually love southpaw fighters. I simply enjoyed your career. I mean, man, got to say, you made your TUF 1 debut where you earned the TKO win over Ken Shamrock. I mean, you had wins over Ivan Tanner, Nate Quarry, David Luzu, Jason McDonald, even defeated Yushin Okami, Travis Luther, Matt Hamill, Wanderlei Silva, even two times, Chuck Liddell. I simply enjoyed your battles, and now I think you earned this. I think you deserve this. I got to say, the UFC broadcast team announced the news during Saturday's UFC 236 pay-per-view event from Atlanta, and Franklin joins the Englishman Michael Bisping on July 5th in the ceremony. It will happen at Las Vegas during International Fight Week. Kinda say that Rich Franklin, you know well that he has been a champ for some period of time. You know that he was a UFC middleweight champion, but he also tested his luck on other places, in other promotions. I mean, there were some wonderful results, wonderful achievements. He even competed for the IFC Light Heavyweight United States Championship, but you know it ended in a no contest after foot injury. He had his, let's say, good arm bars, good kimuras, even a head kick. I kinda say he even in the beginning of career had a solid head kick, and I just enjoyed. You know, there is a reason why people call someone ace, because he really was an ace. And Rich said to UFC President Dana White that he's going to be inducted. He said that Dana White called him, and here is the statement. Alright, you can read the statement. Yeah, that's why I was a bit surprised when I got the call. Yeah, he's working, he's kind of... You can read the whole statement. Yeah, I hope you read it well. But I believe the ace actually deserved this opportunity. And I'm pretty much sure that he'll be... He is one of the most honorable guys who has ever competed in the UFC. And what is especially... What makes him even better is the fact that he worked as a math professor over day and UFC fighter at night. I mean, man, I simply can't believe how you could be such a warrior. He was even preparing food, and I just got to say that this guy impressed me. You're the reason, actually, I started loving the UFC so much. You're the reason I started the Get Up. In 2010, I got up for your fight versus Chuck Liddell when you knocked him out, and you earned the Knockout of the Night bonus award, and got to say, this is a good decision. Despite I hate Dana White, this is a good decision. Way to go, man, on your induction. I just have to say, way to go, you deserved it. I hope you will cope with that well.